There we go. Now this is a lazy way to eat. I'm too tired to sit up. Laying down works.
Or maybe just the white kids trying to debring his son.
While you two get on the same page, what do you want to do about Gretchen Steele?
Her sons are being charged with attempted assault in family court.
How about charging her with 2 counts of reckless manslaughter? 2 irresponsible parents contributing to this tragedy.
Well, if Ray Manning gets convicted and she doesn't, I'm leaving the city.
You could just stick them both in the room and let them duke it out.
Oh! This is a female. She got boobs all over. She's laying on her back now.
Can we do that?
It's a single. I got babies somewhere.
2 legal theories. And 1 jury who will be loath to acquit one while convicting the other. It's absurd trying my client with this self-confessed murderer. It's prejudicial. Death to my client. Why should Mr. Manning be tainted by this sorry excuse for a mother? And why would Mrs. Steele want to be lumped together with this trigger-happy hothead?
Easy, counselor.
Your Honor, my client has have completely different defenses. Which isn't grounds for severance, Your Honor? People v. Mahoubian?
He's right. The shooting was a single event, and there's no inherent factual conflict between the defenses. Motion for separate trials is denied.
David was a swing at the Black Kid. He smashed the bench just to scare him. Then my own. And the Black Kid started running across the street. We chased him. Like I said, just to scare him, you know. That was the whole point. Just to let him and his friends know that they couldn't push us around. You know? And then we saw this black guy coming down the stoop. That man right there. Just fired. Killed my friend and that little girl. Now, Andy, you testified that it was David's idea to go get his ball back. And what did your mother think of that idea? I don't know. Did your mother object to David's idea? Did she forbid you and Josh from going with him? No. She encouraged you, didn't she?
Objection. Leading the witness. Testifying against his mother, he should be considered a hostile witness.
Quite right. Overruled. Mr. Cutter.
My thanks to defense counsel. Andy, your mother encouraged you, didn't she?
Yes.
She told you the same thing she did when you were playing soccer, to stand up for yourself.
Yes, she said that, huh?